There's a fun one you can do
during the lockdown.
You don't need fancy equipment. Dog just needs to know how to work with the mat and a target stick. So once you've got it working, then we can move the articles further apart. That's the rules. You've got to make contact with the mat. And the other end, you've got to make contact with the target stick. Make sure your food is thrown past the article. And you've got a nice, active exercise. You can also add a little bit of fun by not clicking when she touches the target stick. And she has to go back and do it again. Now we're going to stop there. You get the idea. Fun.